Just one more time, I ask you to state your intentions. Cameron Thomas and Kellyanne Elizabeth, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes. Somebody like you. Yeah, I want to feel sunshine shining down on me and you. When you put your arms around me, you let me know there's nothing in this world I can't do. I, Cameron Thomas,
take you, Kellyanne Elizabeth.
Take you, Kellyanne Elizabeth.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
It is my great honor to present to you Cameron Thomas, Kellyanne Elizabeth, Mr. and Mrs. Longacre. And on occasions such as these, it's appropriate for us to show our approval with our applause. You may kiss the bride.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
It was about a year ago. I was at work on a Friday. Cameron sent me a text. Hey, can you come over? He says, hey, I got something for you. And it's a little bag. There's a handwritten note. Handwritten note. Also, a little thing of Sailor Jerry. And I'm like, oh my God. You know I'm gonna need this. When I went through that with my head, it didn't seem as bad. In all seriousness, you know, I've gotten to know her. It's been, 7 years? And she's one of the best girls I know. They're one of the best couples. And I wish them nothing but the best going forward.
You've always been strong-willed, some would say stubborn. I am so proud of the person you are. You've given your mother and me so many wonderful memories, from those magical Christmas mornings to the tea party birthday celebrations, your first date and your first formal dance, leaving for college, and the first time we met Cameron. May God bless you with health, happiness, and a whole gaggle of children. Yeah. Let's raise our glasses and have a toast to Mr. and Mrs. Cameron Longacre.